Hey everyone, Steve Patterson here from PhotoshopEssentials.com. In this video, I'll show you where to find the Assorted Brushes and Photoshop's other classic brush sets in the latest versions of Photoshop CC. I'm using CC 2019, but this will most likely apply to future versions as well. So in earlier versions of Photoshop, if we selected the Brush tool from the toolbar, we could right-click or control-click on a Mac to open the Brush Preset Picker. And from here, we could click the menu icon or the gear icon in the upper right, and then choose from a whole list of additional brush sets, including assorted brushes, natural brushes, special effects brushes, and more. To load one, all we had to do was select it, click the append button, and then scroll down to view the new brushes at the bottom of the list. But in Photoshop CC 2018, Adobe made big changes to the way the brushes are organized, and it seemed like those classic brush sets from earlier versions of Photoshop had disappeared. Fortunately, they haven't gone away. They've just been moved to a new set that Adobe calls the Legacy Brushes. And here's how to bring them back. If you haven't done so already, select the Brush tool, and then right-click or control-click on a Mac to open the Brush Preset Picker. Then click the gear icon in the upper right. Down at the bottom of the menu, choose Legacy Brushes, and when Photoshop asks if you want to restore the Legacy Brushes set, click OK. Scroll down below the default folders, and you'll find a new folder named Legacy Brushes. Open the folder by clicking the arrow on the left, and you'll find all of the additional brushes from previous versions of Photoshop. You can make the panel larger to view more sets at once. And then to select a brush inside one of the sets, just twirl the folder open, scroll down to the brush you need, and then click on it to select it. Or double-click on a brush to select it and close the Brush Preset Picker. And there we have it! That's where to find Photoshop's legacy brushes in the latest versions of Photoshop CC. As always, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to like it, share it, and subscribe to my channel. Visit my website, PhotoshopEssentials.com, where you'll find hundreds of Photoshop tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. I'm Steve Patterson from PhotoshopEssentials.com.